Moving on to the German format called ZUGFeRD. Let's try to recognize this one. This is a quite an interesting one. This is a PDF file that has an XML file inside of it, meaning that it's actually the XML file that we are processing. And that's the style view that we see over here to the right. That XML file could then again include several files. And then we can see we have two files added to this document through the XML file. So it's actually a PDF with an XML, and the XML could have further documents, perhaps in this case, two PDF files attached. Embedded is perhaps the right word here to say embedded PDF files in the XML. This is a German format that is commonly used in Germany and German-speaking countries. And now that is also supported.